When we look on the Pashupati area, especially the Pashupati temple and the river bank of the Pashupati temple below the staircase that where from where we can go to the Guheshwari temple, in that area we found that basically the whole mass in that area is now in continuous creep. And this is the main thing that we have to explore more detail in coming future, because they are creating lots of cracks on the slope, and the bulges are also there. And in the western part of the river, from the river, Bagmati River, let's say the left bank of the Bagmati River, we have a regular platform where we have a regular arati activity.